try a session. Seem to go fairly well when we did it the first time. So let's see what we can come up with. Alright, we're back, I think. I must be the one here at the venue, which seems strong, but for some reason it's buffering. So I'm not sure what's going on in that regard. I try to come to my phone, and I think I had issues trying to connect it to my phone. Okay, good. Is there anyone out here I can communicate with us this evening? What is your name?
Are you Native American?
Peter?
What do you do here?
Did you go to school here? You like to read. Thank you. Thank you.
person.
Thank you.
What did you do for a living? Camera feed going though, so we're moving from one location to another right now. So bear with us here for a moment or two. Yeah, I'm gonna put the chair back. We gotta ring all the way. Hold on, we're moving from one location to another here. Sorry. Is anyone here? Please feel free. Give us a sign of your presence. Please communicate with us or knock on the door. Okay. Or knock on the wood paneling around here. Or the post. Oh, that'd be awesome. Please open the fire escape door. That'd be the coolest. How many people are here with us? What'd you say? I can't hear you. Yeah, I'm not harmless. Yep, I found wild man. That's how dangerous I am. I'm scared of him. Yeah. I'm the king of the world. How many people are here with us? You see, maybe non-night vision is better. No, maybe not. again, if anyone's around here, please feel free to make your presence known. As we mean no harm to you. We've come to try to make some kind of contact. Oh, I saw you doing your time anymore. Come on over here and join us. Come on. You what?
I've been
doing a long time ago. Yeah, I should. Yeah, you're right. Usually I don't wait this long. Come on, everyone join us. Come on, don't be shy. Come on. We're all friends here, including you. Don't mind if I do, thank you.
If I feel like this, it'd be the main thing.
That's the first
time. I was wonderful like this. People don't know what's so crazy too,
all right?
I can
do
it so easy too. I'm gonna tell you how I can get up to you.
Maybe if I'm still alive, I need to go to a blind. Thank God. I'll let you know my hits are having a little trouble with me. I'll let you guys know that one. They can't do that.
No,
okay, and they can't do that. They can't make the lights come on.
I thought these lights were something that's so easy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you don't have to hit a light switch. All you gotta do is go with a motion detector and make the lights come on. That's easier. What'd you say? I know you guys can't, but I'm hoping you guys maybe decide to prove me wrong. They can't do that. They can't do that, can they? Nah, I was hoping to, but... they can't do that. That's exactly what they're doing. They're hiding somewhere laughing at us. They're trying to communicate with them and talk to the air. How'd you guys hang out here? Were you a Native American or Indian? I gotta do it one more time. Did you used to go? Oh, we got a word. Hidden came across. Hidden. It was 5 minutes ago and somehow I missed it. Hidden. What is hidden? I need you to give me a clue and help me out. What's hidden? Well, we did talk about that already, didn't we? Their gender does seem to be hidden. Thank you for watching for a while. We appreciate it, and I want to say thank you again one more time. As we're going to wrap it up, I may do a short wrap in about 5 or 10 minutes or so, very quickly, and then we move on. But this will be it for as far as the investigation goes. Thank you for checking us out. Have a good night. Thank you.